taken ill. He could hardly stand. So the fireman uncoupled James, ready for shunting. James was impatient.
Suddenly, the signalman shouted. I might there was James do a video about the Garfield sequel. All so I'm going to do that on the next video. So yeah.
Then he told the fireman what had happened. Two boys were on James's footplate fiddling with the controls.